us.
Hope you don't get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Modern society. The great vampire sucking the world dry. It is a disease. A cancer. Leeching beauty, virility, and life from this planet. And it must be cured. We must return to our natural selves. Warriors. Hunters. Animals. Because if we do not, we will cease to exist. The great collapse draws near. There will be wars and famine and death. It will be the end of the world as we know it. But for those of us who have prepared, those of us who have trained, it will be a beginning, a rebirth. We will restore the natural order of things. We will live as nature intended us to live, and we will be better for it.
Thank you. Looks like you took the radar station, Depp. That's great news. Colt can't train there anymore, and hell, now we got a damn good view of our land.
Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in the known universe.
Right at the White House.
No outside help whatsoever. Got more cameras here than Eli.